Welcome friends, in this video we would learn how to export files using RStudio. After executing all your tasks, suppose I have some end output. This is my matrix we had generated in last video, which contains 1000 rows and 100 columns. It could be any dimension friends, it could be a data frame, it could be a matrix, it could be anything, it could be a vector, a scalar, anything. If you want to export it for further usage, how to do that? For that friends, in R we have command, write command is for that purpose, write.xlsx to export in MS Excel format, write.csv to export in comma separated file, or if you want to export as text format, write.table is the command. There are other extension also available to write a file or export a file, but I will discuss only three. If you want to explore further, you can do it and just Google about that. Okay friends, suppose I want to export the file in MS Excel format. The command is write.xlsx. For that purpose, we need a package openxlsx that we had already installed. If you don't have that package, please install that package openxlsx. Okay, now we have the package here. After having that package, we can use this command write.xlsx. And the file name you have in your R environment, here the file name is ymat, so the name of that file, and then the file name you want on desktop or like the what file name you want for exported file. So I say the file name is matrixrandom.xlsx. Please friends, mention the extension here as well, otherwise this file will go in text format. Okay friends, so I click on run. One more thing friends I need to mention here. Now this file will go to the working directory. Here my working directory was desktop, so this file has come here. If I see, this is the file which contains 100 columns and 1000 rows. But suppose you want this file at some other place, so what you can do here, you can simply set a working directory by just browsing. Suppose I want to set desktop as my working directory, I click on desktop and go to more and set as working directory. You can directly write this command set working directory and the path of that folder. Okay friends, now after setting your working directory, whenever you write any file, export any file, it will go to that folder automatically. Suppose I want to write in CSV format, what will I do? Write.csv, file name in R environment, that is ymat, and then file name of the exported file, it would be matrixrandom.csv. Again, I am mentioning .csv here, and row name, I don't want row names. I click OK, and then I want to export it as table format, that is text format. File name in R, first the name you have here, that is ymat, and then file name you want for exported file, matrixrandom. And the separator you need to mention here, there are other arguments also here, you can explore it by using the command arguments, and you click on run. So now you have three files in your working directory. If you go on working directory, these are three files: matrixrandom in Excel format, matrixrandom in CSV format, matrixrandom in text format. Okay friends, so this is the way we export from RStudio. Thanks friends, keep watching.